was cross. But then he had an idea. A very naughty idea. Thomas rolled quietly up Pinewood's freight cars. And just as the crane dropped the timber, he gave them an extra big shove.
Laughed Thomas. Now you'll be late for your important job.